Hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders Giants. In this video, we're going to start something that we've been asked about quite a bit. It's the battle mode.
Yay!
Yeah, and neither of us have played this battle mode yet, so we don't know how to... we don't know what to expect.
I don't know.
Yeah. Right, let's start. It's pretty hardcore, huh?
Okay. Whoa, okay.
Alright, so there's four modes in the battle mode. There's Arena Rumble, Sky Goals, Sky Gym Master, and Ring Out. In this video, we're going to cover Arena Rumble.
Select your arena.
Okay. And there's, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 total arenas. And those are all of them. You have to unlock some of these, and one of them is a special one, which we unlocked in the, at the end of the last video, the Volcanic Vault.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so in this video, we're going to cover the first five, and the next one, we're going to cover the next four. Since there's 18, and there's four modes, two fives and two fours for those ones.
So five, four, four, five.
Yeah, okay. That was the plan.
Yeah. Right.
I like being organized, kind of. Okay, so we're going to start out in the Cube Dungeon. Let's see. Match options. Restore health.
Power-ups, whoa.
Yeah, well, we'll make it fun. Food.
What's fair fight?
Oh, of different levels, like it evens out the levels. We should do that, because
yeah.
I don't know what levels they're on. Alright.
Select your arena.
Wait, did that change it? Okay, then. Why can't I go up?
I think you have to...
Oh, the touchscreen.
Oh.
Oopsie. Okay, so I'm going to start off with the new Skylander that I just picked
Skylander.
Up.
Skylander.
I don't know why I said it like that. I said it with an accent. Series 2 Drobot. Got this online. And which Skylander are you going to use?
I'm going to use Lycor Drobot.
Yeah.
So I can get him unstuck on my finger.
Oh, he has that cool light in the back. Yeah, we decided to do something fun and have counterpart Skylanders face off against one another. So I have Series 2 Drobot for this one, and Britt has Lycor Drobot.
They're on different paths, so we're going to see which path prevails.
Yeah. I think yours is...
Drobot versus Drobot.
Oh, it has like different art. Yeah. That's cool.
I never realized how bird-like... His feet are.
Yeah, they are. I never noticed that either.
I'm really nervous.
Arena Rumble.
Well, neither of us have done this before, so. This looks like it's on Dragon's Peak. Kind of.
Teleporter. Gelatinous cube.
They're like announcing everything in here.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so you can't go. No! No! No!
Oh, your lasers are just like doing way more damage. Oh.
Get away from me!
The only thing is, look at how wide open I am.
Oh!
What is that?
I don't know. Oh my god!
That's
Where did
like,
that thing come from?
That's a gold dragonfire cannon. Oh! I can't get up there.
Away from you, you're mean.
Oh, what's this?
No, I want it. Dang it. Oh my god! I wasn't going. Oh my god. I'm gonna get killed.
This is interesting.
This isn't very fun.
Huh?
Because I'm losing.
Oh.
You're
not.
Oh my god.
I'm losing. Look. I'm about to die. Yeah, those lasers are no joke. I don't even know why I'm trying to fight you with my own.
Goodbye.
Oh, you get coins for doing this, too.
Interesting.
And experience? Wow. So there's actually a benefit for the figures themselves. It's like... I guess a fun way to like, if you don't feel like going through chapters or anything, just mm-hmm. fight each other.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. Well, rematch would just do this over again.
Probably, yeah.
Select your arena.
Alright, next is Necropolis. Oh, you know what? I think the adventure packs do unlock these, because this is obviously based on Darklight Crypt.
Oh, yeah.
I never really checked, so I'm not 100% sure, but that's what it seems like.
Wait, should we take the Skyliners off?
I think it asks. Yeah, okay. It's gonna ask. Alright, for this one, I'm gonna use Pop Fizz.
The motion of the potion!
No, use Punch Pop Fizz.
The motion of the potion!
Punch Pop Fizz, of course, is exclusive to the 3DS version, but like all the other figures, you can use them on any version.
Yeah.
What do you like better, the red blue one or the red one?
I don't know.
I mean, they're both cool. I mean, like, mm-hmm. the blue color is cool, but, I mean, he also looks cool in red.
Yeah. Red? I don't know. I think I might like the red one better.
Pop Fizz versus Pop Fizz.
Pop Fizz.
At least it has a different, like, picture. It's not, like, a rehash.
Necropolis. Arena Rumble.
Oh, my God.
This looks like...
This is crazy.
Haunted Mansion stuff.
Yeah.
Walt Disney World. Where is that Magic Kingdom, right?
Yeah.
And they have all like the bones guys.
Oh my god.
Three, two, one.
You sound like Chloe this time. Oh my god.
This one is on the beast path.
Away from me.
So slow.
Ah! I can't get away from you!
This lasts forever, too. Oh! Oh, oops. I canceled it out.
Thank God. No, I didn't want to do that.
Oh, you're gonna go that, huh?
No!
Look how fast yours drains, though.
I know! Stop! You're hurting me!
Does that hurt me too? Oh, maybe I got hit by those acid things.
No, no. Why did you teleport me so close to you?
Shoot.
How do I use that?
How do you use it? Because when I grabbed it last time, it just happened.
I think you just pressed the B button.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see. It fires with your attacks. Ooh.
I'm stuck.
It's okay. My boys. Oh.
No. Ow, ow, ow!
Look how much faster
oh
I am.
Oh my god! No!
Oh. Oh, it ran out.
I'm just trying to get away from you.
Oh, it's so slow. Oh, he's hitting you.
What?
I blew up the
paper. Oh, I was like, the soul gemmer.
Yeah.
Jeez.
The range on that is crazy.
Oh, I like his victory pose. I wish that could have been me.
I don't remember seeing that in the game. Like, does that ever come up?
I guess he has no reason to do that.
Yeah, true. Didn't hit the A button.
Right, I lost.
Alright, up
select
next.
Your arena.
Yes, thank you. Pirate Grotto. This is the Pirate Seas one, I guess?
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Stuff is Stealth Elf.
Silent but deadly.
Oh, and.
These are on the same path, right?
Yeah. The Scarecrow one is pretty useless in battle mode. Because you can't fool each other.
Stealth
She actually does look cool in the blue and gold scheme.
Yeah, it is. Her skin looks weird. I don't like when the skin is like gold.
Yeah. That's the weird thing with Lightcore.
Chill.
Yeah, the legendary Lightcore chill.
Mm-hmm.
Like the audience is like the same guy.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, fight.
I'm just gonna straight up knife each other.
Oh my god.
We like bounced off each other. Ooh, pancakes. Oh, that's what that. Oh, I mean. It's weird. Like every time we bounce off each other, we like propel so far. Oof, jeez. It's a small area.
Yeah, it's not very big. I thought that was a bounce then. Oh god.
Oh, I turned into a comet? This thing's actually pretty fast.
Ow!
I think it's funny when we're just knifing each other. Like, I don't know, I guess it's because we're just knifing so many times we just end up bouncing off each other.
Where are you?
Look how close it is.
No.
Look how much help you have.
Yes.
That's why I thought you had.
Woo! Gotcha.
254. Nice. Oh, they cheer your name too. I didn't notice they did that.
I'm like blinking. I'm like,
That one was close.
Good.
Okay, the volcanic vault. This is the one that you unlock with the volcanic vault item. Okay, so Stealth Elf switched out. I'm switching in Dark Spyro.
All fired up!
And I have Sirista Spyro as my Skylander.
All fired up!
I can't even remember how you said it.
Oh, yeah, Skylander.
Dark Spyro versus Spyro.
They announce him as Dark Spyro, too.
Yeah.
It just says Spyro there.
Volcanic Vault Arena Rumble.
I like this music.
This looks pretty cool.
Comet.
Yeah, it does.
That's bad.
Lava button.
Oh my god.
Oh, look at those people. They're like...
Oh my gosh!
Okay, so I guess we don't want to go in there at all.
I think you want to go in there, but I don't.
No. Nice try.
Ow.
Oh, you have that. I don't.
You want some of this? I don't know which one of us said that, but some of
them. One of them.
Ooh!
Look at these guys. They're like dead Gilgrunt looking guys.
Aw, oh, man, I didn't even get to use it.
That's the advantage of a series 2. They have the wow bow. Oh.
I don't even know what path I'm on.
You're on the fireball path with me.
Oh, okay. I thought I was on
the. Oh. I got burned so many times. Man.
Will you just stay down there?
Oh no! I didn't mean to. Oh no.
Alright.
Ooh. Oh, that's another close one. Oh. Juice box. Now look out!
Oh.
That was another close one too. Oh, you know what? It's down to the tiebreaker. This is 5. Ooh. Okay, and the next one here. No, this is nice. It's the last adventure pack one. Icicle Isle. Take Dark Spire out. Oops.
When did you do that?
Sorry. Alright. This one I'm using Double Trouble.
And I'm using Royal Double Trouble. Now it's quadruple trouble.
That is true. And we're both on the same path, so.
Double Trouble versus Double Trouble.
He didn't say Royal Double Trouble.
Yeah, I think the only one he actually announces is the Darkspire. I don't think he announced the legendary thing for Stealth Elf, right? Yeah. I don't remember either.
This is gonna be weird.
We're gonna be slipping and sliding everywhere.
Slippery ice. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, fight.
You see that? We slipped in as we came in. You know what? I thought it was the Royal Run for some reason. Like, how about I'm moving all the way over?
Oh my god!
We're just sliding down and, like, zapping each other. Oh my god! Oh. Oh, these little ones are, like, oh my gosh.
That was enough to hit you.
Oh!
No!
Holy crap! Oh!
You're getting
I'm too slow!
Oh, you're like attacking my children.
Get him. These things are dangerous.
Can I kill your children? No, I want the thing.
Yeah. Oh, shoot.
Yeah. How do I get up there to hit you? Oh. No, what's that? I'm slipping.
It's a dragon fire.
No! Where is the action? Did he just say that?
Is that what he said?
I don't know. What's this?
I just picked up food. Get him!
Another really, really close one.
Oh, I thought it got because it can't explode on you.
I win.
Oh my god, that was intense. Was that? Wait, how much did you health did you have? Three? Three? Oh, four. That was closer than Stealth Elf one was. All right, so that was the was that arena battle? Is that what it's called?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, we covered the first arena rumble. There you go. All right. In the next video, we're going to cover Sky Goals, and I think I'll do better this time.
Oh, okay then.